key elements of his agenda blocked by conservatives in Congress. You are to the left of President Obama.
Yes.
Why will you succeed in getting rid of gridlock where he can't?
Great question. Because what we will do is rally the American people, Matt, around issues that they support. People want to see the minimum wage go up $15 an hour. They want to create millions of jobs. They want to make public colleges and universities.
The president has tried to rally the American people.
Well, I will do it differently. Because at the end of the day, what people are really upset about is that big money controls what goes on in Congress. And the only way we change that is when millions of people come forward and demand that government represents all of us and not just the billionaire class.
Senator